Today, it will be transformed into a theater of pure horror, wherein our little yellow friend will play the starring role.
Today's the big day. I have devised an ingenious plan to finally steal the Krabby Patty formula. If Bikini Bottom happens to get demolished in the process, oh well. With my brand new Duplicatotron 3000, I'll clone an army of robots that will wreak mayhem and destruction at my command! One last review of the checklist, let's see. Item number one is Plankton a genius? Answer yes! Okay, checklist complete. Throw in the switch! Welcome, my perfectly obedient robot army. Hang on. I want to get a photo for my scrap. Whoop. Hey, hello? What do you think you're doing? Oh, no, no, no. Wait. Wait. But I'm your master. I made you. No, no.
Another perfect day playing robots and racehorses.
Yeah, only I keep getting the racehorses and the robots mixed up.
Wouldn't it be great if we had real robots to play with, Patrick? I'd name mine Robo Jr. or Zorlon, or maybe Frankie.
Yeah, these unreal robots are getting boring. Hey, what if we put the robots in here?
Oh, how selfish of you.
Not just any shell. It's my magic wishing shell.
Wow, that's great, Patrick.
So we put the toy robots in here.
Okay.
Then we say the magic wishing words and shake the magic wishing shell.
Okay.
Then we go to sleep, and in the morning, we'll have real robots to play with.
But Patrick, aren't we going to say the magic wishing words?
You already did!
So, okay is the magic wishing word?
Alakazama, Alabala, Wisla, Tikitana, Fushbar, Griddle, Bits, Von Vita, Schnauzer, but I kept forgetting you.
Are you sure this will work?
Sure. Last week, I only had one big cookie crumb, and I was really hungry. So I put my cookie crumb in the magic wishing shell, then I said the magic wishing word and shook it, and in the morning I had lots of little cookie crumbs!
Patrick, I proclaim that tomorrow is going to be the best day ever!
Good night, SpongeBob!
Good night, Patrick. Gonna play with robots, gonna play with robots, gonna play with robots, gonna play with... Yeah, Gary, it sure looks like we're in a doozy of a pickle. I think I'm gonna have to learn a lot in order to fix this mess.
Meow.
What a fantastic idea. How do I...
Meow.
Oh, okay. Press this button to...
Meow.
So if I want to come back and talk to you again, just walk up to you and press this button. I make myself a snack, but there's no time! It shines! A note from Mr.
Ahoy there, SpongeBob! As a faith...
Wow!
That's right! A promotion! So what does here new job entail?
Mm-hmm. snack, but there's no time! Maybe a little bounce on the old bed.
Sounds of your own neighborhood.
Go away, SpongeBob.
Trying to steal the Krabby Patty.
I've got bigger fish to fry.
Where did they come?
Where? I don't know. Not from.
That's
Oh, won't you help me?
Not the forks.
Golden spatulas, eh? SpongeBob, if you.
You've got a.
SpongeBob!
Bubble Buddy!
You see, you're going to need to learn... Right! Press this button, and you'll...
SpongeBob, this flapping robot, but because you're gullible, I'm gonna... Your treasure chest's looking a bit light.
Presents.